Okay, we arrived at World War II Museum. It's like 8:35, a little early, it opens at 9. Just a few people here. Here's the main building.
Today is actually a free museum day. Usual ticket costs around $24 and the movie, 40 movies by Tom Hanks, is like $5. So there are people around cosplaying army. I don't think there are any real war together here. Got lots of big planes, big carrier boats, tanks.
It says register soft pad.
And they give us a soft pad so to register. And So we got on this train. It's not really moving.
The men and women who served in World War II began their journey on a train like this one. You two are about to embark on an extraordinary journey. Your dog tag is your ticket to a one-of-a-kind experience. Throughout the museum, you can use your dog tag to access personal stories. As you explore the galleries, tap your dog tag at the numbered stations to check in with your World War II individual and hear the next chapter of their story. Dog tag stations also offer rich life.
So for $5, you get to experience the submarine.
Those ships we saw.
After a short briefing, you get the submarine and you get inside the path. And we have to work together to enemy ships.
Japanese supply convoy proceeding south along China coast. If we can disrupt the enemy supply lines, we can shorten the length of this war.
Major course, due west for Turok Island and 403.
Men, our job is to intercept and destroy as many enemy ships as possible. We have not.
So in the end, the boat sinks and some people die. So you see those skywalks? You actually go on those sky bridges to see the airplane on top. Get close to the airplane, so big.
Lower upper deck, you get to see the airplane up close. Behold, big bomber on top of us. that even higher, you get to see the airplane from above.
The way that you fight, right, and what you feel you need to fight against. This is heavier, right? There's more metal in it. This is what's called a fragmentation grenade, all right? When it blows up, it's not supposed to bring down a room. It's supposed to and kill or wound the people in the room. This is a German potato masher. This is a high explosive grenade. This is supposed to bring down a room, okay? Or, you know, some piece of it, all right? Because it's Europe. Europe's full of towns and cities and buildings and rooms, right? And that's where people are going to be hiding and fighting and stuff like that. This is much bulkier. You can't carry as many of these, right? I mean, there's film where you see the Germans have got stashed in the booths. These you can carry a lot more, but they're very heavy, right? But you could
hear these all over. Holding a real grenade for the first time. You know, holding a German grenade. So we're in another building, talking about past the war in Europe. And this display for all kinds of guns, cannons, machine guns. And it's really decorated on both sides, like interactive monitor and projection. Yeah, I learned so much coming here. So I walked to zero time for World War II, like, from how it started to how it ended.
Sense of what was about to happen.
We're dug in on Elkhorn Ridge. Deep in the Adam Forest, our boys are
settled
for the winter.
We're actually running to a German soldier. So tall. So this is the main pavilion where you buy the tickets. You can see so many people are waiting in line for the free tickets. Yeah, there is actually some exhibit and some special exhibit on like African American soldier in World War II. And the war on Pacific and Japan is not really complete yet, but it will be by December, I think. The German portraits on like eBay and all this. So next to the exhibit, there's some students here. There are some cool projects that are playing part of the war.
Six infantry divisions and three airborne divisions on strike at Normandy, landing across a 45-mile front from Airville to St. Mary Glees. The operation will actually start weeks before the landing.
End of the exhibit and Germany surrendered. Here is me and some students showing me a dummy parachute. Yeah, I love airplanes. This thing is lots of airplanes. Yeah, here we got ticket for 4D movie. So this is the 4D movie theater, like real airplane actually come out infused with the monitor, and you can experience like atomic bomb flashing, very super interactive with like snow. So here's another view from outside the museum. Yep. See you next time.